So we were like theorizing that you were gonna like run back to your PC and just like trip. Like what you're like you're gonna have like your schlong out, you're gonna like trip on the floor, you're gonna like
Hey
break your
now, I
schlong.
thought we were done talking about
Okay, fine.
that sort of thing.
Let's go through this whole entire like
Yeah,
wave.
let's do it.
This whole
Let's
entire
try
like five
it out.
rounds
Let's
without
try it
bringing
out.
it up.
Also,
Without
without
mentioning the
making
team.
fun of me, okay? Let's
That's
start off from there.
gonna be hard.
That's gonna be extremely hard. Let's take it one step at a time and try to drop the D. Then we'll see about dropping,
Hey,
making fun out of you.
I had some topics though. I had some topics.
Okay,
Okay,
well then
go ahead, throw
shoot.
one out.
Yeah,
Let's talk about
shoot.
that idea with the myriads, shall we?
Oh yeah, sure.
Oh, with
Ooh.
red versus blue
Oh
thing.
shit. Look at that. Well then start, damn it.
Oh,
Why am I
so
still?
shit, what was the idea? Oh yeah, so
Shit, what was the idea now?
So basically like I've been, talking to Spidey and Grimmjow about this, but I was thinking like for another cinematic, like I don't know if it's gonna be a cinematic movie, like I was thinking just like a mini series, we could do something with our myriads, along the lines of like something like Red versus Blue. And some of you may be unfamiliar with that. It's basically just like this series on YouTube.
That became viral like crazy.
Yeah, it's basically, how should I explain this? Because I'm honestly not super familiar with Red vs. Blue. I only saw like the first season, and that was like a while ago.
It's just
But
like
it's basically,
Jax.
yeah, it's just
Jax,
like
it's like Jax,
these
yeah.
guys in Halo, like they're playing Halo, and they kind of like, they pretty much came up with their own like story, right?
Yeah.
And it's just they're pretty much goofing around though. Like I think they're like in. I know for the first season they're in like Blood Gulch or something, which is one of the maps, and they're just kind of like. They kind of came up with their own
It's a
story and their own
scripted
jokes, and
show,
they're
basically, that uses
yeah,
the game.
basically, yeah, like they're pretending like they're those characters that they're playing as, and they
Yeah,
just kind of
we
came up with their
know.
own
Yep,
personality
yep, yep,
and
yep, yep.
yada yada yada. It's kind of hard to explain. You guys would have to like go watch it,
I
but
know, I've seen it.
well, I'm talking about my audience, not
I
you guys.
think Red versus Blue is pretty known amongst the
Well,
crowd.
I know,
It's on
but you never
TV as
know.
well, buddy, so.
Yeah, and they even like if they don't know like it's made by the guys from Rooster Teeth.
Yeah.
Like
But
maybe
still, I mean.
if you are watching Rooster Teeth, everybody should know about Ruby.
Yeah,
Ruby.
Ruby. Yeah.
Like if you don't know,
I know Ruby. I've never seen it, but I know it.
Yeah, I've never watched it either. I have
But
seen
yeah,
their merchandise
it actually
stuff.
looks good though. I mean,
Yeah, it looks
I like
not
the
that bad.
3D style that they have. I don't know, it's pretty good.
Yeah, the cell shading.
Just like this game.
Like and all the weapons like that they have flashing around is just like straight out of God Eater.
Yeah, I noticed that. Just in the environments too, from what I saw. Like I've seen a little bit of it, but just like, reactions and stuff mostly.
Reaction. Just do a reaction to your first video. I think you actually done that already.
Yeah, I already did that.
And
That's
you
what I'm kind of
cringe the
planning
hell
for
out of
my video.
yourself.
Because I'm actually close to 1,000 subs. Holy shit.
Yeah, dude, how the hell, Spidey? I
I
saw
don't
that.
know.
Like your spikes just,
No
like your
way.
subs just
It's
spike.
just like it
It's the
slowly went
content,
up.
man. It's
It's
the
I
zombies
barely put
content.
content though. This like surprises me.
Like, why doesn't that happen to me?
I
I'm
just yeah,
jelly.
it kind of has been
I
happening.
am
Bro, you've
jelly.
been going up.
Yeah,
I've
but
seen you, buddy.
slowly.
You've been going up too.
I
I
just
mean,
know when
I
for
guess,
sure. When Borderlands 3 comes
I
out,
guess
I'm gonna follow
let
it
me
up.
put it in on the haters' terms. I got subbed up in there with J456.
Huh?
What?
No, wait. HANDSOMEJACKBOY'S, you know who NoJ is? NoJ456?
Oh, you got subs from him?
I
Who
mean,
is
I got
NoJ?
publicity from him.
Really?
He's a YouTuber, has like 2 million subs, plays custom zombie
Jeez.
maps, and he played my custom zombie map.
I actually know him from Destiny, back when I played that.
So you see the correlation there, Grimmjow?
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Yeah,
I got
so.
most of my subs via Handsome Jack Boy in
That's how I
I
started.
know Yoda Slayer. He helped me start.
Exactly.
Yeah, it's always
That's
nice
how
to have a big
that's
YouTuber
how
out there.
YouTube is. I feel like people complain like, oh, you just got your subs off of somebody else, but seriously, that's how it is. Like you need to like
Yeah.
network. You can't just, like, stay solo your whole...
Yeah, I mean, look at Vanos Gaming. I don't know if you guys know...
Sounds familiar. I'm pretty sure I know.
One of the biggest YouTubers, like, on YouTube.
Yeah.
And
who, Vanos?
I don't remember, the reason why, like, Vanos is so freaking amazing is because he's got this crew of a couple of guys which he always plays games with, and they're just, like, put them together, and they're gold, you know? They're gold.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the shit that comes from these guys is just, like, hilarious. Like... you need to be damn good to make me laugh, like, cry from laughing. And these, like, at multiple occasions, their videos make me cry from laughing.
Yeah.
And then you've got some good shit.
Now, I'm going to recommend a streamer to you guys out there watching this.
Oh, you don't like Joel?
Bro, Joel's still be like streaming at like 1 a.m. my time. I'm just like, shit.
Yeah, I've attended his stream a couple of times.
Yeah, is the hunt still going on? Cause that's
No. The hunt is over, but he's participating in the extended hunt. Not really
extended
official anymore, but
quotation marks extended.
Yeah.
But yeah, I kind of joined once, but I was like, too tired for this shit. It's mad later, right?
Time zones. Oh yeah, so if you guys, you know, want a good laugh, or at least, you know, I mean, it's not everybody's forte, but like, I definitely recommend checking out this channel, this streamer that I know, that I watch, like, as much as I can, because, you know, he actually inspired my parody characters.
Yeah,
I told Grimmjow about this. I'm not sure if I told you, Spidey, but...
No.
Because he does that sort of thing as well. Except okay. He streams his characters, but... Anyways, I just like his sense of humor. Not everyone will like it.
Well, what's his name?
It's his personal preference, but to be honest, like, I think he's really funny.
Still freaking out. What's his name?
Oh, yeah. If you want to check it out, it's The Sour Kool-Aid Show. What's his,
Sour Kool-Aid Show. Okay, I'm not forgetting that.
In this
that
video.
Name, Kool-Aid. Just having Kool-Aid in there.
Yeah, there is, savage. I know, like, I know the origin behind that, like, behind his... The name.
Are you the origin?
The origin story behind the Twitch streamer.
Da-da-da.
But yeah, he's...
Cue the inception noise.
He's definitely an inspiration.
No. Oh, wait, it's Twilight Zone.
Shit.
I got a around. Virgo.
Virgo, Urgle. Now I need these.
Fuck you, man.
But don't you think, like, a red versus blue type thing with a mirror? Awesome.
Yeah, yeah. I'm definitely down for that, but, you know, I've talked...
That's, like,
right,
scripts and shit, though.
Yeah, like, I've already talked to HB, like, it's gonna be his gig, so if you... Then
yeah, I know.
Think
it's
of a story.
It's, well, I wanted us all to be, you know, like, work on it. Like, we'd
yeah,
all
I mean,
come
like,
up
you'd,
with
you'd be lead. That's the thing.
I know, I'd be the leader. We'd help, like, I'd do the editing and all that. I'd put it all together.
No, but you also gotta think for the greater part of the story, because
yeah,
I don't know
fine.
What you wanna cover.
And that's fine, but, you know, here's the thing, I'm not the best at coming up with jokes. Like, let's be real here.
We've clapped you,
like,
back way too many
jokes.
Times.
Huh?
Like, HB, I've told you about what I want to do for the Marshall, right?
Yeah. I mean, but if we're talking about, like, for example, my character, like, he's got to be kind of a...
He's... Your commander is kind of goofy.
Yeah. That's kind of
like,
what I want
to
portray.
To elaborate for Spidey, I'm planning to give my Marshall a voice acting overhaul. Because I'm not really happy with the way he, you know, his personality is right now.
Mm-hmm.
And the way he talks, I don't like it, and I want to change it. But for that, I'll need some proper voice recording material that I don't have at the moment.
You need a mic first of all.
Yeah, I need some proper voice recording material. Because I've made some samples with my shitty equipment that I have now, and I just sound like I'm talking, I don't know, from a tin box or something.
It does kind of sound like that, yeah.
Like, hello.
That, and it's just like, I don't know, I just sound so weird. I hate listening to myself online. It just sounds so off from how I sound in real life. It's just so weird. Yeah. I don't know.
It's just all about my quality of stuff.
Like, so I really don't want to have to like wait until like how long would that be for you to get a new setup? And
I don't know.
Because like you don't really necessarily have to. Your guy, you know, doesn't have to make an appearance till later on in the. You know, yeah,
but do remember that he's not a goofy character, right? He's
I know.
Like,
yeah, he's definitely serious.
He's a fucking like bomb. Like, he's like a Sephiroth. Let's put it that way.
Yeah. Like, but he's I don't know. You could definitely still have some.
Oh yeah, I can have some like, reboot.
Think of like what's his name?
Rebuking
Serrano
comments or something.
Yeah, Serrano. Like.
Yeah, I could be a complex
like
Serrano.
That. Yeah, like, you know, he's really, like, he's a savage, you know, but he's also...
Yeah, just a straight-up savage, but also just...
Straight-up savage.
Yeah, he's just funny
but,
at the same
time. You know, Serrano still has that quirky side about him, and, you know, DeMarshall's going to be more serious-mannered.
Yeah.
But he'll probably have, like, just claps, you know, just back claps.
Yeah, you can back definitely claps. Do that.
We've got way too many back claps.
Yeah, you see already.
I think your guy should have like the, you know, I'm the best kind of personality, like.
No, he doesn't have that. He is very down to, but he's just very bloodthirsty. Fuck
that!
You! Sucker! Sucker.
Fast as fuck, boy!
I was gonna say something else with that.
I'm not gonna say it. We've been going clean so far. We're clean so far. We're good.
I didn't say it.
We're good.
Oh. The forbidden word.
The forbidden word. Hey, you took that, was that terrorist last time, so.
I've been chucking out, like, Marshall.
Wasn't that in the freaking footage that was,
No, that was, no. Beginning. No.
You guys have been picking it up in the meantime.
No. So, we haven't said anything about the word.
Why are you talking about the word? We're talking about the gear.
Oh yeah, we're talking about the gear that's dropped.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, I
feel like Grimmjow's gonna break it. He's gonna break it.
I feel like he really wants to break it.
No, I don't wanna break it, but like I feel like I troll Handsome Jack Boy on this matter.
You do, man. Like,
why can't we
That's facts.
Yeah, I need to calm you down. I need to
facts,
remind you. Like we constantly need to remind Handsome Jack Boy.
Yo,
like,
facts, my guy.
I mean, you're constantly. Here's the thing: you're constantly like freaking making fun of me, so you have to compensate somehow, right?
No.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Don't speak.
Crap. Just
shh.
Hey, not my fault, Grimmjow. No. He's playing around.
Oh my god. And,
I missed.
Missed too. Damn it.
Ah man, the lag.
Yes, lag.
Come on, boom! And it wasn't a kill shot. Damn it.
I got it. Did he drop anything?
No.
Come on, run fast.
Oh, it orange. Something. That's all mine.
No.
Hellfire.
You know that's fine.
TD22. Jesus Christ, that's a shitty part combination.
I can just tell from the colors.
Oh, look at this guy lying down.
Where? Oh.
He's taking a nap. That looks like pretty comfortable.
Handsome Jack Boy was 10 kills.
Like, with his, he's ready for some fuck. Look at that.
That's kind of funny. He's the same pose for me, too.
You guys are getting danger close. You guys
Spidey,
are getting into
Spidey,
the danger
Spidey,
zone.
Spidey, my young little Spidey. If only you knew.
Okay.
I don't know what I'm doing, just random.
You do realize me and HJB are like almost the same age.
And that is like what? Is that like
don't,
what?
Don't,
nine?
Don't say it. Don't say it.
Nine?
No.
We're gonna keep that anonymous.
What,
19?
I feel like I've said my age before.
I don't know, 16 or something? 17?
No, I've said it's on my about on my Twitch.
You, you know, it's fine, I guess.
It's on my about on Twitch. Just remember that. I have it there. Don't tell me you took the kill.
Damn it. Yeah, I did. Whoa!
What were we just talking about before we got distracted?
We were talking about age.
Before that.
We were talking about age.
Before we got distracted with all this, like, before we started bitching.
Oh my god!
What?
Done.
What?
Here.
I'm so done. So done.
I'm so
what?
Goddamn dame game. Dame. This
dude.
Goddamn dame.
This, I've got the power, dude. I've
got that orange Jesus on you.
Like, I'm spawning all the good shit. I got the Grand Marshal. I got the Marshal. Those are, like, two of the rarest. Those are the two rarest myriads as well. Damn, son.
Damn, B.
I honestly can care less.
Oh!
We can hear that.
Yo. No.
I don't give a shit.
I honestly care less. I can talk
that guy stretched
through
out
my
too.
Teeth.
I actually kind of think I could do like a decent like Captain Ginyu impression.
What
Captain
what
Ginyu of the Ginyu Force?
I think it's a bit lower. No, it's like a bit higher.
My name's Son Goku.
I gotta practice.
My name is Son Goku.
Hey, what? Hey.
Whoop!
This is a Super Saiyan.
And this is me smithing through time. HB, it would be nice if you'd get your fat rib cage.
Sorry,
honestly,
I'm just gonna tell this right now. I seriously enjoy Dragon Ball Z way more when it's like subbed instead of dubbed.
No way.
I really do. I like the voice actors for the Japanese way more. What?
Bullshit.
What?
What do you mean bullshit?
Grimmjow, I think, feels the same way too.
Wait, what?
Like, I'm not, no hate against the subbed, but I definitely prefer the dubbed. Enjoy getting shot? You'd better. Like,
hold
I don't
on,
get
hold
how...
On. Fuck, where's Sleepy? Where's Sleepy? Where is he? What is he?
Wait,
oh, he's using
why.
A Mantis.
Why,
oh,
why
shit, this could be bad. This could be bad.
Why do you think it's better, Spiny?
What?
Guys?
The sub.
Guys.
Why do I think it's better?
Yeah.
Because the character is, like... talk more as they should be, like it matches their character.
Guys,
even though Goku is played by a female,
yeah,
it's still fine.
Don't you think the voices don't really match up as well?
They do. The English is where it starts getting weird.
Dude, like Goku doesn't even sound.
All right. Have you been watching Dragon Ball Super in English dub?
I got an
elite. I've been watching Dragon Ball Z in English dub.
I got
go watch Dragon Ball Super in English dub, and you'll understand.
I got an elite. I got an elite. And it's
I feel like
the
voices are just definitely better though. But that, you know, and that's just
get him, boy.
It comes through the English dubbed.
I mean, don't get me wrong. I like the English dub too, but I just prefer the Japanese over it.
Yeah, that's fine.
I don't mind reading little words on the screen.
See, I'm definitely not a fan of that. It's hard for me to catch up sometimes.
Oh, is there anything
just
there?
A word of note.
Yeah,
guys?
I grew up with the dubbed version.
Yo,
so
faggots, assholes,
yeah.
Dipshits, listen.
Yep.
We got a problem.
What?
What?
Sleep is using a Mantis.
Okay.
That could be bad. If he manages to convert enemy to a friendly, this game is fucked.
Oh.
No.
All right, take all the kills.
How dare you?
Take all
like
the kills.
Always, HB, haven't
right.
You noticed that every time we spawn in sleep, he starts fucking shit up?
Yeah.
That's true.
Yeah.
I got this, don't worry. I got a javelin. I'm just spamming shit out of it.
We're just gonna kind of have to keep an eye on him and cockblock. All right,
guys. Let's play the game of stop to sleep.
Yeah.
Stop sleep.
Stop sleep.
Are you kidding me?
This is scaring me right now.
Yeah.
What is scaring you?
That he gets a kill and it breaks the game.
Well, no, it's not like he needs to get that certain bullet off, and that's the conversion bullet. It only has like 5% chance to spawn, but you know, I've seen myriads do it before. I've seen myriads convert Scromrex, so.
Shit.
Man.
That sounds like fun.
So Grimmjow, I bet you regret having, you know, really good luck this time.
No.
Kind of falls short.
No, not really.
Come on, dude.
He doesn't care.
Nah, I don't really care. You know, I'm.
Don't care either, to be honest.
Yeah.
You know what? Why don't we all just give zero fucks?
Yeah, that's perfectly okay with me.
What the fuck,
Michael? Michael.
This has seriously been like Michael. Such a trigger session for me.
Trigger-inducing sex session.
Sections.
Section.
C-section.
No. You're going into danger zone.
HB is C-section.
Grimmjow. Calm down.
You're going into the danger zone. What? You're going into the highway to the danger zone.
You're gonna spark the fuse again.
What? About C-sections?
No, about, you know, freaking... Not
about triggering HJB.
Yeah, that's
a lightning trigger.
All I was mentioning was C-sections. What the fuck, HJB? What do we need to do to... like...
Hey, don't! Spidey!
Holy shit! First.
What? Was that my kill?
No, sleep just, like, one sleep punch just, the fuck out of this
punch,
big
we've
guy.
Seen it before.
What punch?
Old news.
Oh, HJB, you sound like you're having a bad time.
Yeah.
And why is that? You can't mention the thing that you want.
I've never seen this grenade before.
Well, if I mention it, you guys are going to get triggered Kratos. Yourselves.
We're not triggered about it. We just made a promise that we won't talk about it.
Guys, what does a Kratos do?
I didn't...
Kratos. What does it do?
It's like a super merc.
I've actually...
Oh, okay.
Have that grenade, I should probably be
it's
using
a super murph. Just super murph? Imagine the what is it called again? The bonus package?
Mm-hmm.
It's like a bonus package.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah. Makes sense.
I have a feeling after the session, like just on the comments or in the comments of these videos. On my channel anyways, you guys are gonna get some haters probably.
Oh, of course.
Bring on
to
the
all people who watch this video on HB's channel.
If you really take this shit seriously,
your...
then
you know what? Think. This time I'm actually okay with it.
Damn.
Hey,
all
right, all right.
Bring on the hate. Bring on the hate.
Spidey, it's because he can't do him himself.
Oh.
Hey, at least I got supporters. At least I got supporters.
Damn, that's true. I mean, but seriously, if somebody takes this seriously, then it's
just... brainwash your subs. You brainwash
one.
HB secretly places subliminal messages in his review, guys.
Subliminal messages. He's gonna start saying things like... He's gonna, like, record something and, like, play it backwards. He's gonna, like, hear all this
like
weird
you guys
shit.
Are breaking the promise on me. You guys are breaking...
What? We're not even triggering
what?
You!
What promise?
What triggers you?
Are you seriously just saying what promise? You asshole!
No, I think you got the promise.
You asshole!
What the fuck? Oh boy.
That one
video really does remind me of you.
You know what? I'm gonna.
Certain
I
word
have
that we
freaking proof need. Too. I have proof. Of you pretty much. You know what promise I'm talking about, scumbag.
Spidey, hold on.
I don't. I'm like out of context here.
I'm talking to Grimmjow here.
Okay, I'm out of context.
He was the one that asked it. Like, oh, what promise?
Hey, look, guys. You see, I'm the middleman here. So, what's going on here?
Spidey.
Hey, dude. Hey, Grimmjow. Tell it to my face. Why don't you, man? Like, come on. stop. Ask. Stop freaking telling Spidey, dude. I'm right here.
I'm like Spidey.
I'm right
the
here.
Promise that we. Wanted that was about that one word that we wouldn't use this entire session, right?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I mean, we haven't said it.
The other promise, which was not make fun of me. Remember that?
Well,
I mean.
In his
defense, we really didn't say. We said we would try. We tried really hard.
Yeah,
I tried.
Again, we also did not give our consent about that. I gave my consent about not using that certain word.
I mean, I didn't do anything. So.
Hey, but now that the five rounders are over, we can talk about the word.
No,
again, so.
No, no. Not yet. Let's end the video.
Yeah, let's end the video first. End the video first before this gets out of hand.
Okay, well, who's doing I'm not doing that. You guys are doing it.
So, guys,
right, and just so you guys, just so everyone knows, we're just goofing around. Don't need to freaking.
I wake up in the morning. Hate on trigger. Them.
Don't actually hate on them.
I brush my teeth. Trigger.
What?
I don't know. That video just.
He's doing a meme. He's doing a meme.
You brush your teeth triggered?
No, he's doing a meme.
You'd understand if I actually showed you the video.
Handsome Jack behind the curtain? Is that.
Where are you getting behind the curtain from again?
I just can't understand. Like, I don't know.
Okay. Well, guys, that was our 5 rounders on each of the maps.
Are you doing the intro or the outro?
No, I'm not doing it.
Are you trying to impersonate me? What's going on? What was that?
I was not. I was trying to impersonate you. I would have been like,
trying to sound like,
all right, guys, we're done here. We did the 5 rounds.
Wrap it up, guys. Do you all enjoyed? Rate, comment, subscribe. I'm out of here.
Peace.
Peace.
All right.